pestilence has stricken my daughter. Here's the antidote for the po-
After many years, we saw signs that the prophecy had not been undone. The Bone King's granddaughter was fated to end the wild hunt, destroying the horsemen forever. Gore sent me to kill her. I kidnapped her from a chapel, but something prevented me from killing her. She seems to have inherited supernatural powers, so I poisoned her instead.
Father, or should I call you by your rightful name, Death? Death and misery are all you've brought to this family. Yule at War killed my mother.
I've been thwarted by War once again. He sent Famine to kidnap. She needs to know I'm innocent. I loved her.
I've never experienced such sweet bliss before. Death's love for me is so strong, and I know he'd do anything to protect me and Serena. But I'm not sure he's strong enough for what's coming. We're safely hidden now, but my nightmares continue. War is coming, and I can feel him getting closer. The Wild Hunt cannot be stopped.
Your Bone King Grandpa now, eh? You'll be a fine feast for my starving friends.
Hurry, I'm losing my grip. Find something to tie it with. You did well, but we've only postponed the inevitable.
Thank you.
Death and famine, a match made in hell. We destroyed empires and ruined lands together. It was perfect, until war sent him to kill the king's daughter. That miserable wretch stole Death's heart. She made him betray us. Now she's dead, and I can forgive his betrayal if he reunites with the Four Horsemen once again.
Here, take this. You'll have... that's not true. Let me demonstrate my loyalty.
No! I can't believe my own father would betray us. After...
never should have trusted you, Death. Once a traitor, always a traitor. But I'll stop you now.
My father's trapped in the grove. We must restore the crown. It's the only way. Please help me restore the crown.
Thank you.